Hello my lovelies and welcome back to another gluten and dairy-free cooking video. Today we are going to cook a super easy, fast but very tasty risotto. I am going to use a chicken thighs because it gives a very good flavor and texture to our food. And when I've cooked everything, I'm going to add a couple of dollops of mustard because it's going to enhance the flavor and you will just love it. Okay guys, I'm going to show you now, step by step, what to do, how to cook, and just let's cook and enjoy the food. I'm so glad I'm only using tried and tested recipes because I am fasting today. Meaning I'm not going to eat the food, I'm just going to cook the food for the family. Because hungry family is not fun. But I need the fasting because I have several allergies and to give my digestive system a break and let it heal a little bit. It helped me over the last almost 4 years to have a better digestion and feel better. So that's what I'm doing today. Now, just let's cook together. Ready, we cooked the food, well done. Let me know if you cooked it with me and if you like it. It's really good because it's high in protein, high in fiber and super tasty. You will feel full longer. Thank you so much for watching. I hope I helped you today again and see you guys next time. Bye.